Are you familiar with the recent decline in our pollinators? Pollinators such as our bees, butterflies, etc., have been in decline the last couple of years. And that's a concern for us because approximately one third of our food that we eat or get is as a result of pollinators and what they do. So we want you to be aware of some things that you can do to try and help pollinators out. A couple things you can do are planting native grasses and flowers that provide food and habitat for these pollinators. In addition, you can make sure whatever plants you buy from nurseries are pollinator friendly. So before you purchase that plant, for example, a flower or whatever, shrub, make sure that they are free of any sort of pesticide or neonicotinoid. So again, ask them, make sure they are pollinator friendly plants. Because some of these plants that we purchase are injected with the chemical. And if the pollinator visits that flower, they may get sick from that. We hope that you can help in this cause and again, help provide habitat, not only for the pollinators, but other wildlife that we have. And again, the pollinators are in decline due to things such as